how the fan achieves smart control via iControl and iHub Pro. After powering on the fan, use an RJ12 cable to connect it to the controller's device port. 2. Plug the fan's power cord into the iHub Pro inline fan socket, and use an RJ12 cable to connect the fan to the device port on the side of the iHub Pro. From the control interface of iControl or iHub Pro, locate the inline fan icon and click it to enter the fan control interface. Enter the manual operation interface to manually control the fan power, adjust the fan speed, and CO2 binding. Enter the timer interface to set multiple scheduled running times for the fan, adjust running speed, enable standby speed, and CO2 binding. Enter the cycle interface to set the fan's start time, run duration, off duration, number of cycles, standby speed, and CO2 binding. In environment mode, the fan is controlled by temperature and humidity. You can set the desired temperature and humidity values, choose temperature or humidity priority, and the fan will start running at the set speed once any of the values are out of range.